Kazang! Ooh.
Wait till you look at what these are. Take a look at what we got.
Today I'll be showing off the new keychains, we're announcing the giveaway winners, and a stack of boxes just came in. But first, a word from today's sponsor. Surfshark! Surfshark's VPN allows you to shield your online presence and take full advantage of the internet. Surfshark encrypts your internet traffic and routes it through their secure servers, which protects your sensitive data from hackers and hides what websites you visit from your internet service provider, also known as Comcast. Comblast. Surfshark allows you to change your server location, which can allow you to access Netflix content that's only available in other countries. Do you like Squid Game? Change your server location to Korea to find other weird and interesting Korean shows and movies. Unlock geo-restricted content and pricing. Enjoy Multihop allows the use of two servers at once for added security. Clean web, kill switch, no borders mode, as well as HackLock ID protection, blind search, and smart DNS. Surfshark is totally unlimited. Use it on as many devices as you want, even all at the same time. We have a special offer. Use our link in the video description and coupon code SOUNDMAN for an 83% discount and 4 extra months free. Using our link now will support the show and protect your online privacy today. Roll the dumb shit. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high-quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. We are also sponsored by U.S. Alternators, Down for Sound Shop, and Audio Control.
These are from my friends at Family Customs. Look at what they're making. This is the guy that gave me the hood prop for the bass van. He's doing the acrylic keychains. Look at this little car one. It's a little lesbian Subaru. What kind of idiot would drive a Subaru? The goods are in, baby. The goods have arrived.
Shit!
Take a look at these. These are all the orders for the keychain giveaway. Look at that. These come with a little charging cable. So all these pre-orders will ship out. We have all the Soundman and all the P9 editions. We have more, so you guys could order more if you want to partake in the giveaway. But today we're going to announce the first 3 giveaway winners. Dang, look at these. Dang!
What the heck is that?
Let me get my unboxing thumb. The razor blade came off my unboxing thumb. Quit fucking around, you dumb bitch. God damn it. What is this?
What?
Oh, Tim. Tim's the guy with the Harley panel. Look at what he sent me. These are for the thumbnail. These are the barefoot thumbnail shoes. So we could look like Mark Zuckerberg from the Fab Kitchen. You probably already saw the thumbnail.
Did you guys see the Sony video? I thought I would take a second and beat Mark at his own game, since he doesn't want to join the bass van build-off. He just announced his little Vajaysmell audio system in an F-150. The same day I put out the Sony video.
And I'm already done.
Didn't I already do a J-Smell audio woofer and a 6th order bandpass blow through for an F-150? It's gonna sound way better than that under the seat box.
No!
I sold the truck, I still have the box. He could have it!
Come pick it up!
No! This is also from Tim. Look at this. These are motion-activated, voice-activated, and clap-activated stickers. The bass van has a shaved door handle. We could put them on the door panel and watch people trying to clap to open the door. I'm gonna put these on the toilets at the public restroom. So you got an old dude yelling at the toilet. I put a clap-activated sticker on Rafa's mom's toilet.
I caught her twerking after taking a shit, trying to get the toilet to flush.
Doug, right now it's not time for this. Right now it's not the time for...
You ever heard of a Rorschach test? That bitch turned her butt cheeks into a Horshack test.
What you need to do is shut your mouth. Alright, shut your fucking whore mouth. Okay?
So Tim's sending me these joke gifts and he's leaving stupid comments. Okay, I did his Harley fairing. Now he thinks he can harass me. With some shit like this, I can't even read it. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this, Chinese? God damn, I feel like I'm reading the subtitles of Squid Game in Korean. Here we got this from Dear Doug. You can make me a dash kit for these. That would be sweet. From Mike Oxmall. Who the fuck is Mike Oxmall? This is from Tim.
God damn it, Tim.
iPads. This is a different kind of iPad, Tim. God damn it, Tim. Should I wear these both in the same thumbnail? If there's no car parts in these boxes, I have nothing to do here. Except put on my iPads and take a nap to relieve puffiness and tension. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Audio Control has what you need to make your good stereo system sound better. Take a look at Audio Control's full line of equalizers, line drivers, digital signal processors, and more at audiocontrol.com. As far as the bass war goes, EXO bought a new house with a giant garage. He's been working on his house, which is buying us some time. And he recently ran into a shitty situation, which may delay his build. His septic tank busted.
This isn't car audio, but this is my life for right now. We're gonna be coming back stronger than ever.
He may have to bury his van and use it as a shit tank. Well, shit, what is this one, hmm? This looks like an iPad. What if I got another iPad? Is this some dumb bullshit from Tim? Huh? We're gonna get to any car parts soon. I would like to exchange the float mount for the side slider. Oh. A return. Oh, this guy's trying to return his kit, so I sent him some different bullshit now. Look, here you go. Two iPad kits, two iPads. Okay, send the shit back.
Swap the thing and get it the fuck out of here.
What is this, huh? What in the world is this? A folding activity table. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Oh, this is some broken ass bullshit. Somebody sent me some broken ass bullshit. This mechanical contrivance is an LED side lit Bluetooth speaker and Action Del Consolador.
What?
What the fuck?
It operates on 110 volt. Apply power to the machine with the supplied power adapter. There will be a load sound made by the amplifier turning on. The LED light will come on. To play Bluetooth music, pair the Bluetooth. Look for a XY-P15W. Your biggest backlogged fan, Carpenter 307. I want to take a moment and give you some shine. Thank you for the hours of entertainment. With that said, the lack of content has left me with more free time and a surplus of logs to slide.
Well, it looks like you slid some logs in this box. Broken ass shit.
I made this fine piece of art for you. If you do not wish to receive things of this nature, get Rafa's wheat loaves in the shop to make some videos. Choose wisely. Well, this is coming back to you so you can fix it, Carpenter 307. Whatever the fuck this is. God damn it.
Jesus Christ. Send me some shit to fix. I'm not gonna be able to make a video next week because of Carpenter 307, I'm gonna have to repair this. So everyone can thank him in the comments. God damn it, Carpenter. What in the fuck did you... Oh, the glass is broken. What? What the fuck? Oh, look at that. Oh, this is supposed to light up and reveal a secret logo I don't even want to show you until we get this repaired. I'm gonna box this back up and send it to him. I think I can light this up because all the wires ripped out of it. Ah, I fell on my goddamn foot now, goddamn it, Carpenter 307, you son of a fucking bitch. What the fuck is this? What the fuck did this pop out of? What? Thank you, Carpenter 307, for my Christmas gift that someone destroyed. Carpenter 307 spent weeks making my triple picture frame having Bluetooth speaker LED light up double dildo having console to just have the UPS man stomp on it and shit on it. He probably unboxed it, who knows what he did with the dildos. They were broken off. He must have did something with them. God damn, it's probably sucking on them. Probably back there jamming against my box. Jamming his ass. I dropped and the dick popped out of somewhere. Where the fuck is this dick supposed to go? I swear this isn't mine. It came out of here. What the fuck is this supposed to pop out like... Can I help you? Oh, there's a dick hole on the side of it. Or is that a pussy hole? Why is it over to this side of it? Oh yeah, it's got two dicks that are supposed to come out. There's another one in here. Oh yeah, there's a dick in there. God damn it. It's a wet dick. I cut my thumb on the broken glass. I'm gonna send Carpenter 307 a doctor bill. I got this stuck in my ass. Here's everybody's shipping label and packing slip who ordered keychains. I picked 5 winners. I read the notes. I told you to leave a note if you wanted the alternator PCM module or my power steering pump. Some people sent emails if they weren't able to leave a note. So we got all that information. I picked 5 winners. If there wasn't a note, you were not prioritized as a winner. I want someone to win that's actually gonna use the alternator and PCM module. So we ended up with Ronnie, order 6415, requested the PCM module. Let me just show his shipping address. I almost showed his shipping address to you guys. Maybe you could send him a dick or two. Justin, 6497, he did not have a note. He's a lucky winner of my power steering pump. And we have Lee, 6450, has won the GM High Output US alternator, baby. Shit. Eaton Hogwarts purchased 19 penis keychains. These keychains will get packed up and shipped right now. If you bought a keychain, you're still entered in the giveaway. So if you haven't bought a keychain yet, run out and order one right now because the next giveaway item is... Wait till you guys see this. An OEM speaker from the Honda Accord Sony video. Did you guys watch the Sony video? It's famous. I partnered with Sony, and Mark is just part nerd.
purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.
Ooh.